Because I work in an industry that didn't exist when I was at school. Right? I'm doing things now that even when I was at Atlassian, we were working on things that 5 years previously never would have been thought of. And that's an example of how rapidly this industry is evolving. So the Growth Network has a really simple mission. Our job is to create a vibrant cybersecurity industry in Australia. And when we talk about an industry, we talk about a complete ecosystem from universities through to researchers, commercialization, funding, first customers, to making a crap load of money. I'm a big fan of the last step, but that's not the only reason you do these things. The important thing for us is that we actually have pockets of this going very, very well in Australia. I don't know if you know or not, we just released a sector plan just a couple of weeks ago, and I'm sure you all read it as part of the pre-study for this. It was in the notes, right? I'm gathering from that it didn't make it to the notes. That's fine. And what it maps is the opportunities that we see for Australia. Now, the Growth Network, we're an industry-led initiative. So obviously, I'm from industry because I was at Atlassian, and I left Atlassian to come do this because I felt it was that important to the country that I was prepared to leave Atlassian to come and take this mission on. And Mike and Scott, the two founders, were very supportive of this and also a little bit, really? What? But because we'd been involved in the National Cybersecurity Strategy and I'd been a long-term supporter of startups and scale-ups through the industry, it was a really great opportunity for me. And to be honest, it was either that or go sit on my boat forever, because that seemed like a fun thing to do. But the opportunities that are presenting themselves now, we are right at an absolutely crucial point in growing this industry in Australia. And it's great that we have Mohan here. We've got Andreas here from Threat Metrics as well. And we have other Australian companies who have had to leave Australia to be successful. And that's crap, right? To be fair, you know, we were okay with Mo leaving the country. It was fine. You know, we were okay with that. But we want to create an ecosystem that allows you to be successful but not have to leave where you want to live.